What's going on, guys? It's Dax, and I'm back with you guys with a video. And today we're playing Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands open beta. So, thank you, or welcome to Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. Thank you for participating in the Ghost Recon Wildlands open beta. During this open beta, you'll be able to explore Erekuka and Montauk, two of the 21 provinces in the game's massive open world, which I love games like this. It's why I loved, I'm hoping this will be a little bit like Tom Clancy's The Division. The Division I loved. It was my favorite game that came out last year. Become a ghost. Create your own character, then lead a team of four ghosts, playing either in solo or with up to one of your three, or up to three, so you can play with four people online as the max. Take the cartel down. Go after the Saint Blanca cartel and take down Erekuka and Montauk's infamous Abuchons. I don't know how to pronounce any of these words. Interact with all the in-game factions. Help the rebels are turning into Unidad against the cartel. Pre-order now. Let's go ahead and hit play. Turn my volume up here.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed Unidad, a Bolivian special forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes.
El Jefe.
Boss of bosses, El Sueño.
El Sueño. Alright, I like this. I like this. This is cool. It's not some all war-based shooter game. It's actually kind of cool. It's about a drug cartel. A team-up ghost. Ghost Recon Wildlands is the very first military shooter set in a massive, dangerous, and responsive open world that you can play entirely for co-op. Play with your friends or ghosts. Matchmaking. We are kind of bringing chaos to Santa Blanca Cartel. Awesome. I like it. What is this? Let's go options. Let's go ahead and set up all of. Or I'm gonna go ahead and skip this. I'm gonna set up all my stuff. Then we'll be right back. I don't know how to adjust like FOV and sensitivity and stuff like that, so we're gonna go ahead and get into the game and then adjust it. But my graphics and everything, I'm pretty sure they're good now. They're good. But here's the loading screen. I hope I like this. I seen a clip of it on Twitter. Trial Army posted a little clip of it. And I'm like, this is cool. I'm gonna go play it. So hopefully we can have a super time. We can have some fun playing this game. I'm not sure if I'll do it with face cam next time because I don't know. Face cam's kind of weird. Alright. 74% loaded. So how have you guys been? I just uploaded my CSGO. I've only uploaded one video in like all year. It's 2 months. I've been really busy, like with school and sports and just kind of just a whole lot of everything I've been busy with. I don't know if it, but 97%. Hopefully, I'm going to try to get back into game. And I'm going to try to get back into the gaming community and all that good stuff, you know. I miss it. I had a lot of fun playing CSGO a little bit earlier today. Now I'm doing my second video, so hopefully we can have a real super time. We can have some fun. I don't know if I like this or not. And I have my hoodie on because a bad haircut, you know. Now I never get good haircuts. I don't, 99%. Why is this taking so long? I want to play the game. There we go. Create your character. I think we're Mel. We're Mel. Let's go with the head. Oh, this is going to take a while. All right. Oh. Oh boy, face. It's going to take forever to like look through them. All right. It's like a beetle. There's beetle. There's eagle. Bro, this is taking forever. Murphy. Is that Murphy? Yeah. Okay, there we go. Starting to load up a little bit faster. I like Foxy. Any of these other ones good? No. No. Ooh, I like Eagle. I like Eagle and Foxy. Let's see. Let's look at Foxy. Let's go Blade. I'm going to go with Foxy, guys. Please don't hate me. Eye color. I'm not going to try to make this look like me at all. Let's go with blue eyes. Blue eyes are always pretty cool. Facial hair. Business beard. Goatee. Let's go with not. I don't want any facial hair on mine. All right, hair. Oh boy. I like the I'm liking the ponytail. Ponytail's looking pretty cool. Oh god, not a mohawk. I'm gonna go with the No, I'm gonna go with the undercut. Undercut's cool. Oh boy. That's not even red. That's like, yeah, that's about ginger. Blonde or black? Or brown. Ooh. I'm gonna go with black. Black's cool. Facial detail. Oh, we can put on some real cool. We can put on some scars on our guy. Oh, we can't use these two. That's stupid. They're locked. Let's give our guy. I really want that saber scar. Let's give him the eye scar. Looks pretty cool. Like Rayleigh from One Piece. Oh no, back. No, no, I don't want to randomize it. Is that it for head? Yeah, yeah, okay. Appearance. Body details. Facial paint. Oh yes, that always go with Commando. Commando's the best. Santa Maria. Traditional sleeve. No, no, no. Let's go with Santa Maria. That's from part 2. And I'm sorry for that. Like, I know a little bit about Santa Maria. So, Battlefly. Ooh, let's get a little American in us. We already got the Commando. Oh, not me, Familia. I'm gonna go with the Battlefield Cross or the Flag and the Eagle. Let's go with, which one looks better? What do you guys think looks better? Wait, hold on, let's rotate them. No, it's not letting us rotate. Color, no color, color, no color. Oh my god, people will not stop messaging me. Hold on, dear, oh my god, what is your problem? All right, I'm making myself offline. All right, there we go. All right, you guys like that? I like it. Ooh, this looks cool. Was that it for body tools? Now we go on to clothes. Oh god, this is gonna take forever. This is probably gonna be all the first episode. Us getting her. I want the Ghost Recon shirt. Right, hold on. Let's start from the top. We got t-shirt. Change the color of. We got our business casual shirt. I don't like that. Polo, no. Double layer. Something that doesn't look bad. Short sleeve, no. Long sleeve, that actually looks kind of cool. Ooh, that looks nice. Ooh, and camo. That looks cool. Hoodie looks nice. Jacket looks all kind of military. Ooh, I want that. Strapped, oh god, no. Fleece, that looks kind of cool. Oh, no. I really want to show my arms, but at the same time, I really want to... Hoodie or I'm going to go with the hoodie. I don't want the jacket. What color's in the jacket? Go with the black. Let's go with that. That looks nice. Vests. Dude, this is like extremely customizable. Oh my gosh. That looks cool. That looks cool. That looks cool. That kind of makes me like a juggernaut. I'm just going to go with this. Wait, no. We can change the color. No. Oh, this is too cool, I swear. Y'all see that? I just spilled juice all over me. Good lord. We're good. Wow, there's only like a drop. But we're good. Alright. I just want black. Do they have black? Just give me black. There we go. Matches. Now, let's throw in a little bit of, like, grayish for contrast. Cryptic Typhoon. There we go. That's not what I wanted. I want this. With Cryptic Typhoon. There. Okay, there. Pants. Oh, they have so many pants. This will take forever. No. 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 Maybe. This. What one's that? What kind of colors they got? Ooh, we might go with this one. Car, no. 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 Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Footwear. Gotta go with combat boots. Is that good? Clothes. Accessories. This is taking so long. We're already like, what, 15 minutes in? Just hurry up and pick something. Ooh, those are cool. Oh, I want the aviator ones. Alright, we're going to go with these. Face wear. Oh, we can put on a bandana. There's probably going to be a guy right there. I don't even care what I see after this. Oh, no, that's kind of cool. With a commando. Oh, dang. What looks better? No. 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 Dude, what looks better? I wish the Smingo was in like a different color. We have that. Or we have the black banana. What about white? Okay, yeah, that looks better. Which looks better? We're gonna go with this. Headwear. Oh, this is too cool. Not baseball cap. God, no. 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 No, 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 no. It's not, no, whatever. Ooh, that looks kind of cool. I'm gonna go with none. Keep our guy kind of slick. Headsets. Oh, I want that one. Okay. We go with this. Oh, I feel like I'm playing H1 now. No. No. I kind of standard looks cool. I want that one. I like that one. Patches. Dude, this is getting like extremely. Let's go America. Let's go that. Okay, let's just go with America. America, where's America? There we go. No, is it Frank Woods? No. No, where am I? There we go. Yes. There we go. Our character looks awesome. Let's just go with regular. You know, not easy, not too easy, not too hard. Just regular. That was good. Blueberry pomegranate V8 is the best. All right, how long is it gonna take to load now, guys? I love it. Every time I love it. 96%. So it took us about 20 minutes and we haven't even gotten into the game yet. It's probably less than 20 minutes because on my screen here I see 20, but I'm going to chop a little bit of it down, you know? All right. 97%. Dude, this is taking so long. Like, The Division didn't even take this long. But this is a beta and a lot of stuff still has to be fixed. Ooh, this seems cool.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
Ha, roasted.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, and JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pat Qatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
This is cool so far, I like it.
Four soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pat Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Alright, I'm liking this so far. It's a pretty cool vibe. I like it. See how it turns out. Ghost Recon Wildlands. I've never played any Tom Clancy Ghost Recon before, so let's hope.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pat Qatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the
We gotta change some stuff. Graphics. I want my sensitivity down. Oh my gosh. There we go. Okay. What else? HUD. No. Where's that? There we go.
Firestorm of cartel bullets.
There. This is good.
First objective. Track down that sun.
Nope. Motion blur. Motion blur is awful. Where is motion blur? I don't see it.
The Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Who are?
All right, so let's go do some. I don't like how one of you aim in it. It does that. It's really weird. So I guess we have to get to that destination. Hold to join a public. Right, I'm just gonna do this by myself. I don't want any co-op for now. So what do I got here? I got a MP5, that pistol, and dude, MP5s are so cool. Dude, I like this. This is really good. I'm loving this so far. All right, let's get going. Let's see what we can do. Wait, can I take one of the vehicles? No. Nope, my team's behind me. So it looks like we got a lot of running to do. I know 5 kilometers, 3.1 miles. So this is about a mile walk, I'd say. Can we just run down here? You know, that's probably not the best idea. Let's just follow the road. I like how I have my little team behind me. That's cool. Let's just keep going. I got a hold shift. Locate Saint Blanca Lieutenant. So we have to do that to find out where that one of the founders of the something Komatsu 26 is. Dude, this is taking forever. Freaking walk. Come on, team. Come on, team. We got this. Dude, these gun sounds are weak. But this dude, this game quality is really good. I'm liking this a lot. Reminds me of The Division. I love it. We still got a pretty long way to walk. So, let's talk for a little bit. What's going on, guys? I'm liking this a lot. It's kind of, I think I need to, no, we're good. Open beta. So this is only, we're only allowed in 2 sectors. And already this looks like huge. So, can I shoot a sheep? Ha! Ha! That's funny. Alright. Let's go get the Santa Blanca Lieutenant. Armorer's Rescue. There's sheep over here. Rams, too. I like this. This is funny. Oh, hostiles in the area. Ooh, there's a car moving down there. Let's go kill some people. It's lit.
Marking target. Watch the background.
Watch it. You just killed a civilian.
Oh. I didn't mean to kill a civilian. RIP. There's just another civilian. Hey. A scorpion. Let's stay with our American weapons. I'm locked. There's hostiles nearby. It's a lot like The Division, which are my favorite games. Hopefully this is a game that I'll actually stay on instead of just doing a few episodes of The Division. And then, oh god. You gonna stop? Is that a civilian? Can I get in the vehicle? Oh yes. Come on, get in, team. Oh, I've never driven a vehicle in The Division. I don't know if there are vehicles. No radio. Oh, this is too cool. Oh, wait, no, this is the wrong way. Oh, it has drift. Oh, my gosh. This is awesome. I'm loving this already. Alright, Santa Blanca Lieutenant, here we come, boys. We just stole a truck. What is this anyway? What kind of truck is this? I can't really tell. Alright, let's just go. Would a car be faster? Probably would, but whatever. Dude, this is too cool. I'm liking this free world. I don't know, as being an American, we were never really educated on third world countries, so, like, I don't know if this is realistic or not, but it's I'm liking this. This is cool. Like, that would have taken forever to walk. So I'm glad that we got a vehicle. What's,
ready? Fire.
Oh, no. Don't fire. Stop assault. Okay, that is cool. We got our 4 people. We got 4 AI, or no, we got 3 AIs. Or we could have 3 teammates. That's really cool. I can't wait to start playing with some people on this. Ooh, I would take that. I don't know if that was, I'm pretty sure that was bicycle, actually. Let's go up to the lieutenant. Can we drive up these stairs? Oh, this is awesome.
Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. Fire.
I copy. Engaging tangos.
Oh, dude, I don't even have to do the work. They do it for me. Oh, yes. We are just engaging this real. Guns hot, boys. Let's go. We gotta save the lieutenant.
You guys ready? Fire.
How do I get out? How do I get out? Hey, E. Hello? How do I get out? Interrogate. Let's go interrogate some people. Help interrogate.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaro, he just got shot.
Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
The hell? Oh god.
Enemy down.
Get out of the car! Get out of the car! What are you doing? Boy. Fall back. We need a new vehicle. We need a new vehicle. Let's go get this one. What is this? Dude, like, I don't even see them. I just see their guns. Gotta take time to mark. Press to use the drone. Press to use binoculars. Alright. What's the drone? What is this? Oh, this is awesome. Oh, dude. Hunter killer drone.
Let's get moving. Black Ops. Cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down.
How do I get out of it? No, it's not
clear
escape. See. Aim at a target, press Q to sync. Mark it. Press shooter hook. Alright, this is gonna be a lot to learn. Alright, come on boys, we gotta get in this vehicle and go. I'm seeing like some low FPS right now, but this is our first time, so next episode will be a little bit more smooth.
But all they want is power, control. We have seen it before, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca.
Okay, we gotta be a little more careful. This is very open world. Very open world, like very dynamic too. Where we got a free Amaru. Dude, there's no way this is drifting that hard. This is crazy. This is the right way. I got a shortcut. Here's our shortcut, boys. Shortcut! It's lit. Let's go. Yeah, dude, I can tell why this is in beta. This looks so unreal. This looks really weird. It reminds me of Far Cry. Like, it's really reminding me of Far Cry 3. No. Oh god. Come on, I don't care, just don't kill over. I need this vehicle. Let's try going this way. This is working. This is working. Yeah, dude, this game definitely has a lot of work on. I can already tell what the vehicles and the way they're moving. But still, this is awesome. It might just be my graphics, I'm not sure. This looks so funny, the way it's like bouncing. It doesn't look realistic at all. It looks like the old H1, the way H1 used to be. Or Tile that's a medium Tiger. Like that, one of those like machines.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Alright, so let's use that Q thing that I've been learning about. I press 3, use your handgun for stealthy approach, press control, and seated crouch and prone, dedication, and spotting. Alright, pistol.
Tango down.
We got a couple of narcos. We're cool. Next to the barn.
Oh, one shot and they're dead. I'm liking this. This is awesome. Can we get in this? Oh, this is awesome. We're riding the helicopter out of here, boys. No, shut up. Great.
Opening
Toronomaru.
What's left of him anyway? Come on, we're getting you out of here.
And a freaking helicopter, that's where we're getting him out of here. Let's go, boys. Dude, I'm already having... This is the most fun I've had on video games in a while. For ship to throttle, W to fly. SW. Oh god. Dude, I just want to go forward. Okay. Shift to throttle, W to adjust your pitch. Form quick turn. Okay.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
I don't know how to drive a helicopter. This is too weird. It's just easier in GTA. I'm just saying, guys. All right, let's go. I actually feel like I could get there faster driving a vehicle. Why can't I just go forward?
Looks like they're feeling broken.
We're actually getting. Are you. This a thing?
Open fire.
I copy.
No! Great! 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 I broke the freaking helicopter! Awesome. We killed the target. Mission failed. We crashed the freaking helicopter. I need my team. Come on, team. Team, come on. Team, what are you doing? Get in the freaking helicopter. Team, what are you? Alright, boys, we got a little bit better control of the helicopter now. We're almost there. So let's just try to land safely. 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 Safely, safely, safely. Alright. Here we are.
This is it.
We're gonna land safely. Right here. No, 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 no.
Ready? Open fire.
No! What are you doing? Don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What is he doing? Hello? Whatever.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Alright, we're good. Wait, weapons case? What's this? Well, if this guy will get out of my way for 5 seconds.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Alright. 350 XP, nice. Mission complete.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
Loadout. Alright, let's just not mess with that right now. Let's just pick up that. Level 3. So what's the skills menu? Let's go a steady aim. Can we... What do we do? Do we buy it? Left time. Ooh, okay. Here's all of our stats. Air 6 minutes. I'm not gonna worry about this because I spray and pray. I don't care. But all right. This is seeming pretty cool.
That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the...
All right, hopefully you guys did enjoy. This is the first episode. I think it went pretty well. So hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you do want to see more videos like this, I'm going to be playing it. So make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe. Let me know. This has been Dax, and I'll see you in the next one.